it's Dr. Mallalieu from the Laser Center of Maryland. Today we're doing a quick earlobe repair. This helps to improve the position in which the earlobe will be able to hold a stud earring. Or if it's split, we can actually put it back together. The procedure takes about 30 minutes. It's done under local anesthesia, and you can get your ears repierced in about 3 or 4 weeks after the procedure.